I think education is universal, and it's a great privilege to exchange ideas. And education is the best way of making friendship. And we are having a great friendship with the people of Kazakhstan. And now we're looking at the younger generation. The younger generation will be the future leaders of Kazakhstan and the future leaders of Malaysia through education. And this is one of the reasons I'm very happy to promote education links, whether in the field of business studies or IT or tourism or knowledge, to bring it together for the next generation of Kazakhs and Malaysians to be together. So we are looking at having the first and second year degree programs to be conducted in Kazakhstan, and the third and the fourth year will be conducted in Malaysia. The idea is to give technology transfer so that the students in Kazakhstan can actually benefit from doing the first 2 years here in Kazakhstan on a Malaysian degree program, and subsequently to Malaysia for 2 years. So it will benefit the institutions, the universities in Kazakhstan, to do the first 2 years of a Malaysian degree and then follow by another 2 years in Malaysia. And we will also expect Malaysian students to come here to do the first 2 years in Kazakhstan on a Malaysian degree, so that there'll be exposure of knowledge and understanding. And subsequently, I think it's going to be completely 4 years of Malaysian degree program will be conducted in Kazakhstan. Malaysian qualifications are recognized internationally, all over the world. So graduates from Malaysian universities are employable in America, in UK, US, Australia, New Zealand, at par with their local graduates, with other local graduates. So our qualifications are recognized internationally. So Malaysian students who graduate from Malaysian universities, or Kazakh students who graduate from Malaysian degree programs, will be employed by international organization anywhere in the world. We have many years of experience in oil and gas programs, IT, and tourism, which we would like to work together with our Kazakhstan partners to enhance the educational system in Kazakhstan on a smart partnership. Not one way, like we do not want Kazakhstan students to spend all their time and money in Malaysia. We want Malaysian students to spend their time and their money in Kazakhstan. So it's a win-win situation. By doing Malaysian degree programs with academic partners in Kazakhstan, then the Kazakhstan universities will come to international standards together with Malaysians. Then we will get students from CIS countries to come and study at Kazakhstan University, so that it will also improve the revenue and the profitability of the students coming here from CIS country to do a Malaysian degree program in partnership with students in Kazakhstan. So it's going to be a center of excellence in education for Kazakhstan, for students from CIS countries to do a foreign degree program here. It benefits the people of Kazakhstan and, of course, the government in terms of knowledge.